Hello everybody, I'm Buddy Bison, and welcome back to episode 15 of the Digimon Cyber Sleuth LP. Let's get started. She's alive, but unresponsive, and she's JoJo posing. Okay, more people. Farm expansion plugin. Awesome. Hello, alive but unresponsive. She's alive. Everyone we've seen be able to talk to was a she.
Fredo!
Oh yeah?
Oh my, well, this new what are you doing here? Didn't actually predict the farm would occur. Well, I did, as a matter of fact. I should rapid events help where I can pinpoint my digital waves today. And if I find the area where the shift will occur, it isn't some of your precision anyway. And this phenomenon, yes, I've named it a digital shift. Yeah, that's the labyrinth phenomenon when you formally poke. See, I feel like they messed up. Because you can tell that when you should be on this line and not this one. So I'll just do that. Although it seems like it was only supposed to be one big option based on his response. Huh. So he says this phenomenon should be a digital shift. Hips. We call it when a meter appears, different meter returns as normal. Indubitably, as you proved once before, which must thank you again. Other people says this strange across the board. The phenomenon years, that may indeed be the case, I can't imagine the damage to the effects of anyone's physical energy, the adjustment of digital shift. We might be healthier right now, there may be long-term effects after a while, however. The cause must lie elsewhere, the meter or that digital meter that kind of way. Nothing will surprise me, as it happened in the real world, unless I anyway, it's phenomenon fascinates me. Any possibilities I can rule out. It's the way to go, firsthand. It's not so intentional all along, huh? Yeah, gotta go fight some shit. Exactly how it is. Some more investigating around here. If you need anything, feel free to call upon me. But, yeah, and you just oh, there you go. It says everyone's a she. I wonder if that's also something. Okay, I feel like those guys are boys. But they just didn't, And another one? It's barely been... We haven't even encountered any Digimon. Oh, him. Okay. So that weird guy must have been taken too. Yeah, who's this guy? You know him, he's not a member of the common life. He wasn't on the list. But isn't it a bit harsh calling the weird guy like that? He thought she was the florist girl. So he was stalking her. What are you talking about? Yeah, but he has nothing to do with the manga that was uploaded on the site, but that might be enough, just because he's not a member of the forum doesn't prove of anything. How do I know he's not a member? Well, he's a... I don't know, it's just something about him. He doesn't seem like a member of the Konohana forum, you know? No, but you are. You're a regular. That's why you know everyone's name. Oh, hello. Hello there. Didn't even see you. Oh, this is the thing that I grinded for. Okay, skill... I don't want to use all of my, I'll just regular attack it. Because I don't want to use all of my, SP on this guy right now. Yeah, okay, there it is. Just let him finish it off. Awesome, and they leveled. A cam USB? I forget what that was used for. I remember hearing something about it. Okay. Does that get rid of the TVs? Okay, gets rid of the TVs in some places. I want to check that item. Because now I'm curious. Okay. Oh man, I didn't even use these. I'm an idiot. Can USB. Combo rate plus 10%. Okay. That is honestly very good equipment. I remember hearing about those and I didn't have any, so I just forgot about them. I'm debating whether I want to get them. That was my phone. If it picked up. I'm debating if I want to go get some more Digimon now that I have more space, but I'll do that later. Oh, hello. Hello, obvious florist girl, because of the apron. You'd think you'd take that off. so I wouldn't know, but that's too complicated, and you're freaking the fuck out. And there's stuff in that back corner that I have to make sure I get. Oh, and write a manga. As you can tell by the voice boxes. I have to draw more. I have to draw prim and proper four eyes. God, is she kneeling? No freaking way. You ever come behind those appearances? Hello. Sonata, is that you? Yeah, it's Sonata. It's really Sonata. You should know seriously what you're doing. Can't tell by looking. I'm trying to remember. Here, look. See how I've done. Look at me wave. It's not fanfic, it's original work. It's 100% complete original. So you're trying to manga? I don't get it. How's that manga? Seriously, I'm not laughing. You mean you're trash about manga? Is that your reaction? I knew it. Hello. A Digimon, why the heck is it so darn big? So the others, you ignore them, you ignore it, and insult my work, then you trample over my dreams, laughing and shaming me. It's my own limit, ask about that. You must have a few screws. I wipe the smirks off their faces. Here, whatever I say goes. Whatever I draw my manga pulls true, you won't be laughing at me for long. Sonata, of course, I won't kill anyone after all, once my manga is complete. Request to my readers, and I'll cap this to my comments. Please be quiet until I'm done. Please, until it's ready, don't look at anything. Okay. Yeah, you are crazy. I'm gonna beat you down with my sassy hips. Okay. Mirror reflection. Oh, you're gonna reflect magic attacks back. Which is exactly what I was planning on doing to you. This is a physical attack, I'm wondering. Yeah, that still works. And I paralyzed you, bitch. Let's try that. And that's a physical, which is nice. I just need that reflect to wear off. I'm just gonna use regular attack, because it does a shit ton of damage. Paralyze. Get Rex Scrub. Doing that because it's defense piercing. Vimon Laser, which is nice because it's a dark type, which is why I'm doing a bit more than normal. Let's try Ripping Man. No, it would have just been better to use regular attack. I'm wondering if Paralyze in this game works as it does in like Pokemon games, where it's just like you have a chance of being awesome. You have a chance of being... Oh man, my physical would just work better. I guess maybe it just has high resist towards magic stuff. Yeah, seems like it. I'll crash here, whatever. My guys have too much health to be affected by that shit. If it's just a chance to not do a move that particular... that particular, like, time. Attack, there it is. Yep. The power of grinding! Oh yeah, and remember, yep. Why do I get, like, no XP from these guys? Or is that supposed to be a lot of XP at this time? Whatever, don't really care. Now I have memory. Dreams, they're all. Without them, I can't draw anymore. I just that because it looks so much fun, but all I can do is read them. I can't believe it. I don't want to believe it, it's just never realized. I just wanted everyone to enjoy it. But something started to sweat inside me. Couldn't stop it. Why? Tell me why. Oh, that's bad. Run. Oh, she doesn't get eaten by an eater. Oh, got whacked. Okay, so this is the real fight. Data is converging. Okay. Let's do that. That was a crit, which is good. could just take this one off, because this one's level 2 of it. Okay. Defense down. Triangle. No. Okay, now I just have to regular attack. Wow. I can tell that this thing is supposed to be extremely strong. Yeah, crits. That's good. Glad he didn't choose to do anything else. Yep, there it is. Killed it. Ugh, this one would probably give a bit of XP, right? Yes, this was the XP part of the boss fight. Okay. Level him up. Now everything will go back to normal. I mean, I should have figured. I kind of forgot that for the physical, like, alteration of the world, there had to be a eater. Yourself? How the heck did you do that? Why are you here? Especially seeing as it was such a bizarre case, thought the report found all the people missing were safe, but none of them have any memory of what happened. The perpetrator has fallen unconscious. She's a victim of Eden syndrome. So now I don't have anyone to question what's the latest bizarre cases, and then you really don't know anything, huh? Good intel, someone always gets back to me. I'll let things slide this time. Get going, get here before he shows up. Okay. Oh, and thanks for your help. Yeah. I said that at the beginning. Okay, so killing the eater that did it does not fix the syndrome. Yeah, I'm curious. That means my body is going to. Yeah, I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that. I don't want to think that my body is just gonna lay there died. Adventure livens and disappears in a giant Digimon to boot. Not a giant Digimon that warrants the most attention. Let's think back on the man who's being controlled by the Digimon. Bad Digimon, I don't know what's wrong with him, but this guy seems to have the influence over the Digimon. Deep-seated delusions are desperate need for approval. If one call the Digimon too hard, she wound up in complete control. While Digimon is stronger, one will have the beard to a supernatural degree. She's no hacker, though. She's just an ordinary person that will be weakly committed to Digimon. Regardless of the state occurred as a result of the fact that Digimon was enhanced, their phenomenal power seemed to weigh with the corruption. Anyway, congratulations on solving the case. Thanks for all your hard work. You're not only best with good skill or good luck, but also have sentences. Couldn't ask for anything more. Concerned about Kamisoda's activity, however, was caliber unknown inside the labyrinth dispel the dangers he would face. Maybe ordinary people like us can't fathom the behavior of geniuses, but others say their motives are beyond our understanding. For instance, become conjecture of the actual facts behind it, I suppose. I might be thinking too hard about this, getting lost in my own labyrinth of thoughts and emotions. Yeah. Got 1,000 cyber sleuth points. Okay, and then this. I haven't picked up any cases, better take a few. Okay, do you have anything? I'm thinking of this kid from your school in the K Cafe. Do you know each other? So that's what I need to check next, the K Cafe. Training, investigating, what is it? Do I have to? I want to do my own thing. I train with everyone, come on, give it a try. Okay. So, basically, when it says, oh, I haven't picked up cases, okay. Wonder if there's the quest from Kid with the K Cafe. Okay, red fist and hot sweat. Not a flower person. Nakano Underground. Client government account underpass this case in the government, the door in the archive but unlocked. Who has base on the other? Ooh, farm development kit. I'm looking at the other ones first. Defender patch, tech. Okay. Agumon metal. Okay. Yeah, we can start this one. I'll explain all the details. The client's time with local government. Utilities, bureaucracy. So, okay, cool. Are you so shocked? We specialize in supernatural complex hypercrime, so we usually have a very specific clientele. But we cooperate very well with technology. Police first, detective agency. We received a case from a public agency, quite a rare event. The case was recently discussed by technology with a government agency. It's been special to try and pat. Okay. Got it. Yeah. And big company gave it to us. Good. Case to unlock Nakano underpass. Seems to get locked in some electronic glitch. Can't be opened. We don't know about Nakano underpass. Facility that has the equipment used to provide Nakano public utilities, such as power cables, wire pipes, so on. We're moving forward to planning an improved look on the city center above ground by housing the public utilities underground. Looks like invisible power cables and telephone poles are set to disappear in the not too distant future. Okay. Now, in Nakano, there's a vast complex of tunnels that make course entrances. Interested where getting you to unlock is past a particular trial lock, but it seems that some time ago it locked for no reason. No one's been able to open it since the contact manufacturer, but they gave up and used to destroy the gate. Obviously, that incurs some serious cost. Cost seems strange. Digimon. There's a Digimon. With government. Okay, criminal activity. Pass the buck. Best people for job. Good opportunity. Cyberspace. Breaking the gate without destroying it. Access the underpass. Underground gate is gonna be so much fun. Underground gateways that are just being under a tunnel behind it, right? Yeah, or stochastic pressing quantum mechanics. I guess I should tell you about Schrodinger's cat. No, I cannot know if there's an underground tunnel or voice space until you find the gateways. Ugh. The interesting part about Schrodinger's cat is it was meant to be a satire against the idea of quantum mechanics because. Of course, a cat can't be alive and dead at the same time. There's only one. But a lot of people use that as a prime example of the thing, of it, because that's almost exactly what they're talking about. I'm wondering where this is. Because it's an underpass, so I'd imagine it's down. So maybe it's to the right over here? Hello? No? Got. There was an Arsosis Cooper. Guess I can't scold you. Where am I going? Okay. She doesn't give me any information. I have to go. To case. Go to Nakano Underpass. Is that a thing on the map? Because I'm pretty sure I'm in Nakano right now. So maybe I unlocked a new place I can go. Nakano Broadway. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Hello. Right, the underpass the gate is now. Okay. Control panel should be beside you. Do you see connect jump and unlock them? Okay. Simple enough. What happened? The connect jump isn't working. That's strange. I draw this should be some kind of network inside. I should just activate it properly. Verified your ability to perform a connect jump. Raise your hand. Now concentrate. Now what? That's it. 30 minutes later. 1 hour later. Several hours later. Hundred years later. What are you doing just now? What are you doing? It seems like it's not working. Whoa! No, it looks like I can't verify it. It seems that you can only connect jump if you feel disappointed. If I ever deposit, here's how your connect jump works. You really locate the digital where it piggybacks onto the target that you displaced, then enters it. It can be a network, PC, server. It doesn't matter what the target location is, displacing PLS. It seems to certain limitations when interfering with the digital wave. In other words, when you can, you can, and when you can't, you can't. It determines that you can connect before by chance, and you don't have specific reasons why you're able to each time. But simply cost and effectively connected to digital waves. They say, how can you connect jump this time then? I don't have any proof to support my answer, but perhaps there are others like you tried and failed to unlock and were disappointed. Yes, disappointment is definitely key. I've rambled long enough, please get... Okay. So previous people trying to get into the lock determined what was needed for me to connect jump into it. And because they were disappointed, disappointment was the key. I'm gonna go see... Well, I'm gonna come in here. I'm going to go to Digifarm. I guess I'll get that. I had the farm expansion. I can increase its rank. Okay, that's what farm expansion is. I want another island. I guess I'll do that. I guess I'll give a command of... I don't know. Train. I don't care, really. Change leader. I'll just leave that there. excuse me. Didn't want to sneeze. But, okay, so now my memory is 55. Each of these use 6, so, and they're all that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to shoot that one to the digibank. I'm going to put all these guys in the party. That way they all get XP and I still have type coverage. And what I'll do is now I will come over here. I'll level you guys up, and let's see, is there any, Star Mom, what's up with you, 28, okay, Garamon, Golden Mon, I need to get you, so I need to be level 26, because this is my final one that I need to get to. Is level 65, but this one I need to get to because I need a specific skill it has to make it good for grinding. Okay. Whatever. Not the time for that. I just want to have them in my party to expert the process. And I'm wondering what Digimon are here. So, I'm going to force an encounter. So they're just Tentamons. No, that's boring. Look how many times my people go before they even go once. Ooh, Stingmon is low on health. We have plenty of... Oh, got another memory there. Awesome. You don't need us, but it's fine. You guys are strong. You're big strong. You're super big strong. Ooh, hello there. What are you? You look fun. Now let's go copy and paste. Copies the target color and temporarily saves by pasting on the color space when place card security dropping a little continue. Okay, so this is puzzly shit. I need to put yellow somewhere. Okay, not there. I can't can't even auto battle because they'll just use all my SP on these tiny little one-hit kill things. But at least he leveled, which means he has his whatchamacallit back now. Okay, copy paste. I didn't even see any place where this would be useful. Where's the door? I didn't see any door. I don't remember seeing any doors here. What was locked? Oh, okay. That door. I was like, what door are they even talking about? They're talking about the actual door. I was like, that confused me so much. I'm dumb. Two shotguns as weapons? Feels fun. Anyways, like a leather jacket as well. And I believe in anime, he rides a motorcycle. Oh, okay. Yeah, the door. The actual door. Oh, okay. Hello. Was not expecting you, in all honesty. I was expecting a boss fight in the terminal. Something that unlocked the gate, so that's... thanks for that. It must have been easy for you, given your skill. Is that bit lever in the underground tunnel? Need by a bit. Is there any sign of Digimon Eater in there? See a strange, such a small section of the labyrinth. No, I say, okay. If it was a special dish, we have currents. Some kind of current. This is how we get a ley line. There are ley lines before. There are many in Tokyo. There are also called dragon chains. Dragons seen by under the landscape, the hills and mountains. The dragon chains, what we call the flow of the land spirit. It's well known as advisor. He has Tokyo turned Edo into a great feng shui city. Fuji Tokyo Beta Edo Castle. Pretty good. No, this is kind of. Don't really care. Feng shui. Ley lines and whatnot. So there was a similar thing about this, they called dragon chains. There were dragon veins, I believe, in Fire Emblem Fates. And they would do, like, super change on the... Like, there would always be a gimmick to each level. Like, oh, look, there's lava that you have to cool down and get across. And you just use one of the royal family, because they're the only ones that could do it. Either royal family, to be precise, because, you know... Every royal family has the ability to access the one thing that they need to do. Taking me understood well enough at this point. Okay. Yep. I just decided to stop speaking over the stuff because it would have been a lot of shit. Okay. So with that, I'm going to end this episode here because it's going on for a little bit. I don't want it to go on for longer. So I hope you all have a very nice day and will join me in the next episode.